like me is the perfect pause and delivery. Jason Bisque. Best kind of bisque.
Hey, subscribbies. So I did a thing, and it's probably the biggest limb I've ever gone out on. Over quarantine, my friend Luke told me about Studio C. They're comedians, and they write sketches. And my favorite character on that show was Jason Gray. He was the most versatile person. He could do Snape, and Gandalf, and Batman, and Samwise Gamgee, and Ron Weasley. He put on his Instagram that he was doing birthday cameo videos for people, and he would use his accents and he would tell people happy birthday. I was like, yes, I got to get a cameo video from him. You could only send 250 characters about what you wanted to say. After writing for a couple days, I got the idea that what if I made him a birthday video? And I used my impressions of the other cast members. So I started writing a script that, okay, well, I'll just set up a camera and I'll do these impressions. I did Steven is the old man who announces people's graduation names, and I did Matt who is himself and he has a lot of feelings toward Jedediah and everything. I did Whitney as Star Feraldo, who is uppity and prima donna. I did Mallory as herself, making some freelancers references. I did Adam as lonely Adam. I did James as Lobster Bisque, and that involves a lot of lower jaw movement. I put it as an unlisted video on YouTube and I sent it to Jason. I asked for a reaction video in return for $25 instead of a birthday cameo video. So we're gonna see tomorrow if he has sent me a video. Heck, he doesn't look very thrilled to me. Maybe he didn't like it. What if I disappoint him? I've got my stuffy. For all time's sake. If you don't watch that video, you won't get it. It's okay.
Hey Ray, Jason here from Studio C / JK Studios, and I'm about to start the video you made. I'm very excited to watch it for the first time. This is by far the most creative cameo request I've ever gotten, so I am very excited to see this. So let's do it. I got it all set up here.
It's Rachel Vining from YouTube.
Okay. Hi, Rachel.
You wouldn't know me. Anyway,
I feel like I know you, though.
Videos for people for their birthdays, and
I do.
Your birthday is coming up.
It is.
I would make you something, but I'm not very creative or talented, so
I don't think that's true.
JK Studios.
Oh, really?
I hope you like it, because
turn this up.
At least it's not my fault.
Good point.
Hello, Jason.
Oh, Spencer.
Hey, guys. Hi,
Biz.
Welcome to my video.
I would like to wish. Ooh, Steven's character, old man guy. I forgot his name. Yeah. Katniss, these costumes are incredible.
Jigglypuff, Grindelwald.
Snake.
No, I've got two shiny funky flies.
Steven would be proud. I got his. I'm definitely showing him this.
I met you on the same day that deer ran into me.
Yes, Mr. Oh gosh, what's the instructor's name?
What a coincidence.
Very good Matt Meese impression, by the way. I'm embarrassed that I can't think of that guy's name.
Snape is so much better than Chad.
Then Snape's better than Chad?
So mysterious.
Them fighting words. Just kidding. I agree. Snape is 100 times better than Chad.
It's your birthday, so you can see
Oh, Star Feraldo. There we go.
And you look around. You got any saggy bags on your ass? Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That's my name.
You got them. You got the mannerisms down perfectly.
You've always been like a father figure to me. You've put me first. You've done what's best for me.
I think your voice needs to go a tiny bit higher to perfectly nail Matt's voice, but it's pretty dang close. It's impressive.
You also took my lead roles, and my place is favorite cast member.
Oh, no. I trust me. Most people love Matt way more than me. Don't. You know that's.
Either that or all the ladies just love you now. Yeah, and I'm kind of worried.
No, they love Matt.
Ever since I saw that video of you during quarantine wearing some really tight pants for a man.
Sorry. Sorry about those tight pants.
Yogurt pants.
I've apologized to a lot of people for that.
You did look like yogurt poured into pants. Whose pants were those? I'm not gonna lie, I still get a little bit anxious when I notice your belt loops empty.
That anxious sounded just like me. It's amazing. It's uncanny.
is it coming from next?
And your guys' builds
sure
are like...
Make sure to take all your vitamins and eat all your favorite foods, because apparently the women like men a little wider and shorter than you and me. Curse you, Steven and Stacy.
It's true, those shorties.
Today you can eat all the cake you want to, because afterwards you can just go get liposuction. It works like this. You take the little bottle and you
make a suction on your lips. Okay, I'm showing this to Whitney. This is so great.
And I don't know how it works, but it sucks the fat from your belly up, all the way into this little bottle. Now, I have two reasons not to sleep at night. Jedediah.
I forgot about that character. I need to bring him back. Yeah. Seriously, one of my favorite characters of all time. Oh, Mallory would be proud.
Because I think it's my rude of you
get this costume? It looks like it's tailor-made to you as well.
King of accents. A stinking buffet of voices. Of course, everyone wants to pay $25 to watch a guy in a Batman mask spit on camera for 2 minutes.
Oh, hey now.
Ripping off the kids of America.
Bisque, just take it easy. Just because where is my... I actually have my Batman mask. Where is it?
You think you're so strong with your...
Under my chair. There it is.
Yes. Hairline. Don't end up like me.
Matt has a better hairline than me.
I'm so lonely. Well, I have muscles too. Look. Girly.
Yeah, it's about the size of Mises.
So what I shave you? Pluck your nose.
He's much hairier.
Much hairier. Your nose being crooked. That ain't no problem.
I do. How does Stoffer Holder know about my crooked nose? It's true. It's
okay,
like.
Okay, so this is right? You. You,
yeah, that's me.
That's what your nose looks like, and you just take this and go.
That's all. All right, I'll have to try it.
You know what? Your nose is crooked.
Hey, Bisque is getting really personal here.
I pay attention. George Soros? You know that guy?
Yeah.
Nicolas Cage?
Mm. I know that guy. Does he have a crooked nose?
Mark Zuckerberg?
Does Mark Zuckerberg?
I pay them.
You think those guys could afford to fix their nose? But maybe it just gives them personality. Maybe they like it.
Much. I hope you can say that you married agriculturally. And if you don't stop stealing my customers.
Sounded just like me. The perfect pause and delivery. Jason Bisque. Best kind of bisque.
Too much ginger. I've been thinking you need a shave because this little... ginger peach fizz is not doing much for the pigmentation of your skin.
It's true.
That's when your skin's all nice and rosy like a pig.
I feel like she's actually watching me live.
It's a secret. Don't tell Chad.
I won't tell Chad.
If you were in my place, you'd probably have something to say like 35 is a ripe old age, no doubt.
Jedediah would say that. Jedediah has probably died before he hit 35.
You think you're going to skip your vegetables today? I know you lied.
I know you lied.
I'm going to make you cornbread cake. Corn for days!
Corn for days. I was hoping you'd throw a corn for days in there.
Well, I hope you enjoyed all the stuff of all those tutorials for Jason, because that's all the time that I have for today. So, goodbye. I won't see you in
a
moment.
I thought it was a Star for all the face mask, but an eye shield is even better.
I'm sorry I took your little pony.
It's okay. By Spencer.
Jason Momoa!
Jason Momoa. Fun fact,
wow,
I've met
I really
him
wish I had friends
for like
two
seconds.
I mean, they did a lot.
They did.
I had to pay those guys a good bit.
You know, you paid them way too much because JK Studios
fact,
would do stuff for a lot cheaper.
So I should probably get going because the last thing I would want to do is talk a lot and look awkward.
No, stop.
So. Bye.
I do love a good blooper video. Spot on. Just working out the character. I got you. There we go. See? That's higher. That's the Matt range.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That sweater. So great.
Yeah. Because we all die one day. You know that I'm not Peter.
You sound way better than me. Fun fact, when we did this, I just lip sang it. I met the guy who actually sang it in real life the other day. and it was great. I was like, oh, people give me way too much credit for your work. Okay, Ray, that was absolutely delightful. Thank you so much. Seriously, that was a great birthday present. I feel like I should be sending you a Cameo payment instead of the other way around. But seriously, that was so clever, so fun. I loved how you not only had the voices down, but you also had the mannerisms. Which I think a lot of actors forget about. They think, oh, I just got to get the voice. And they forget like so much of character is the physicality. So
physicality.
Kudos for that. I think I saw on Facebook or wherever that that you are an actor as well. And that is very cool.
I'm not an actor.
When I was your age, I had no idea I wanted to do acting. So you have a huge head start. So take advantage.
I've never done acting.
Seems like you are. Keep doing, you know, that's the beautiful thing about YouTube. You can just put stuff out there like you just did and get feedback on it. And you can just, I mean, it's you can get discovered in so many more ways now than you could have even when I was 18.
I will 18, never get discovered.
Which seems like a really long time ago. But anyways, Ray, thank you so much. That was super cool. And seriously, one of my favorite cameos that I've ever, it was like a reverse cameo, which was so cool. So anyways, thank you so much. I'll remember this. For sure. So thank you and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Take care.
Wow. He laughed a lot more than I thought he would. I'm kind of relieved that he liked it. I can't believe he thought I was an actual actor. I don't do impressions or acting. Okay. I mean, I guess I'll take it as a compliment, you know? Now, I can look at his videos just like this. That man knows my name. He knows who I am. Snape knows who I am. Batman knows who I am. Gandalf knows who I am. Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. Wow. All right, thanks everybody for watching. If you stuck around to watch like a 16, 17 minute video, I don't know how long it'll be, probably long. There's probably gonna be like, 3 people who stay around to watch this? I don't know. To those who did, thank you. And goodbye, subscribbies.